Hey you all, how are you? Welcome back to my It's Sunday DIY. For this DIY, I'm taking around 2 teaspoons of this orange gel. Orange gel is highly rich in antioxidants and vitamin C. Then I'll be adding around 1/2 teaspoon of glycerin. Then I'll be adding around 1/2 teaspoon of this vitamin E oil. After adding this, I'm going to be adding around 1/2 teaspoon of this shea butter. I'm going to melt this shea butter and then added shea butter is really good for softness, for hydration, for glossy finish. So yes, it's a really good ingredient. Then I'll be adding around 1/2 teaspoon of this Merit Pico coconut oil. I'm going to keep the link of everything below in the description box. Do check it out. Mix all of them really well. And then you can use it as a hair mask, face mask, foot cream, hand cream, body lotion and whatnot. I mean, the possibilities are endless. You can use it in whichever way you want. You no refrigeration needed. You can use it for a very long time and so the benefits are really, really good. And it's highly non-sticky, so that's not the issue. But make sure that you buy this oil to add some aroma to it, otherwise it won't have any kind of aroma. Take any dry container and then add it. Make sure the container has this wide opening because the shea butter and coconut oil will solidify. So yes, I hope you like this DIY. Thank you. Bye-bye.